Your love is bright as ever, even in the shadows. Baby, kiss me. To Zach, my husband. Zach is a romantic. He is always looking for ways to express his love and appreciation. As people have said, Zach is the most loyal and caring person I know. He puts his family and friends first and always sees the best of people. He is an optimist and always sees the glass as half full. It is these qualities, among others, that I cherish most. He is the yin to my yang, the light to my dark. We are here, we are married. I am now Mrs. Aflalo. Not looking forward to all the bureaucracy and paperwork to change that officially. I've heard it's painful. Zach, I'm excited to share my life with you as we embark on the next stage in our lives. May we be blessed with health, happiness, and children.
Nat, I remember the first time we kissed. I remember our first night. I remember the first time we went away together. I remember when we first moved in, and yes, I got sick. And I remember when I proposed. Tonight, standing in front of my best friend, my soulmate. Nat, you look great, like your wedding. Your makeup looks stunning, and I can't wait to spend the rest of my life with you.
Sky.